Trump withdraws U.S. from UN Global Compact. The United Nations has been informed that the United States will no longer be a part of the New York Declaration for Refugees and Migrants, a global compact on migration. Nikki Haley, U.S. Ambassador to the UN, explained Saturday the reasoning behind the United States' exit from the compact. "No country has done more than the United States, and our generosity will continue. Our decisions on immigration policies must always be made by Americans and Americans alone," Haley said. She iterated that U.S. citizens should ultimately be responsible for controlling the specific parameters regarding immigration into their country. "We will decide how best to control our borders and who will be allowed to enter our country," she added. Haley also stated the compact is against core principles and values unique to the United States. "The global approach in the New York Declaration is simply not compatible with U.S. sovereignty," she said. According to CNN, the declaration was designed to ensure migrants are able to resettle with access to jobs and education. UN General Assembly President Miroslav Lajcuk expressed his displeasure of the United States' decision to exit from the pact. "The role of the United States in this process is critical, as it has historically and generously welcomed people from all across the globe and remains home to the largest number of international migrants in the world," Lajcuk said. "As such, it has the experience and expertise to help ensure that this process leads to a successful outcome," he added. Haley made clear in the U.S. mission to the UN that the final decision to remove the U.S. from the declaration was made by President Donald Trump. Trump, who has rallied for tougher policies on illegal immigration, signed an executive order in January that halted immigration from 7 Muslim-majority countries, for BBC News. He has also campaigned for the deportation of illegal immigrants, as well as the construction of a wall between the U.S. and Mexico. The Western Journal reported in October that Trump had tweeted a video of several prototype border walls that are set to be erected at the U.S.-Mexico border. According to Reuters, the UN General Assembly adopted the declaration in September 2016, and agreed that 2 years would be spent negotiating specifics of the pact. The Obama administration decided to back the resolution after stating they would raise the limit of refugees entering the U.S. from 85,000 in 2016, to 110,000 in 2017, thus beginning U.S. involvement in the declaration.